Chief Justice Catherine Fraser, the Administrator for Alberta. Please be seated.
Mr. Clerk, please administer the oath of office or the solemn declaration and affirmation to the members of the New Democrat Caucus.
Thank you. Honorable Rachel Ann Notley, would you please step forward to provide your solemn declaration and affirmation?
I, Rachel Ann Notley, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs, successors, according to law.
Thank you.
Shay Anderson, would you please step forward?
I, Shay Anderson, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law.
Aaron Babcock, would you please step forward?
I, Aaron Babcock, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God.
Darren Michael Billis, will you please step forward?
I, Darren Michael Billis, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God.
Thank you. O'Neill John Carlier, please step forward.
I, O'Neill John Carlier, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Jonathan Carson, please step forward.
I, Jonathan Carson, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Honorable Joseph Anthony Cece, would you please step forward?
I, Joseph Anthony Cece, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Michael Robert Davies Connolly, please step forward.
I, Michael Robert Davies Connolly, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Thomas Coulihan, please step forward.
I, Craig Thomas Coulihan, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Estefania Cortez Vargas, please step forward.
I, Estefania Cortez Vargas, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Thank you. Lauren Dack, would you please step forward?
I, Lauren Dack, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law.
Thomas Kyle Dang, step forward.
I, Thomas Kyle Dang, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law.
Honorable David Egan, please step forward.
I, David Egan, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law.
Richard John Fian, would you please step forward?
I, Richard John Fian, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Marie Michelle Fitzpatrick, please step forward.
Thank you. I, Maria Michelle Fitzpatrick, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to the law, so help me God.
Honorable Kathleen Ganley, would you please step forward?
I, Kathleen Ganley, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
That the page will give you. Okay? Congratulations to
you. Thank you, my dear. Congratulations.
Nicole Renee Goring, please step forward.
I, Nicole Goring, Nicole Renee Goring, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law. So help me God.
Christina Tara Gray, please step forward.
I, Christina Tara Gray, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Bruce Hinckley, please step forward.
I, Bruce Hinckley, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Honorable Sarah Marjorie Hoffman, please step forward.
I, Sarah Marjorie Hoffman, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Trevor Allen Richard Horn, please step forward.
I, Trevor Allen Richard Horn, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
I'm going to put one clasp on the back. The other clasp will be in the box that the page gives you. Make sure you put it on when you get to your seat. Congratulations and welcome to the assembly. Ladder. Deborah Cecile Jabour, please step forward.
I, Deborah Cecile Jabour, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Is in the box that the page will give you. Put it on when you get to your seat. Congratulations. Welcome to the assembly.
Thank you.
Jamie Kleinstuber.
Yep.
Please step forward.
I, Jamie Kleinstuber, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. Her heirs and successors, according to law, so help me God.
Don't you worry. I'm going to give you one clasp on the back,
okay.
Like this. The other clasp will be in the green box. Yeah. Put it on when you get to your seat. Congratulations. Welcome to the assembly.
Congratulations, Sarah.
Danielle Marie Larrivé, please step forward.
I, Danielle Marie Larrivé, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
On the back now.
Okay.
The other clasp will be in the little green box that the page will give you. Okay. Please put it on when you get to your desk. Congratulations and welcome to the assembly.
Thank you. Congratulations, my dear. Fabulous, by the way.
Jessica Nadine Littlewood, please step forward.
I, Jessica Nadine Littlewood, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to you. I'm going to put one clasp on you now, and the other clasp will be in the little green box that the page will give you in a moment. When you get to your seat, please put it on to make sure this stays on for the rest of your life. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Rodrigo Alonso Loyola Salas, please step forward.
Aye. Rodrigo Alonso Loyola Salas, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Robin Luff, please step forward.
I, Robin Luff, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Brian Lawrence Malkinson, please step forward.
I, Brian Lawrence Malkinson, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Honorable Brian Mason, please step forward.
I, Brian David Mason, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law.
Honorable Margaret McQuaig Boyd, please step forward.
I, Margaret McQuaig Boyd, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Annie Jeanne Francoise McKittrick, please step forward.
I, Annie Jeanne Francoise McKittrick, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Stephanie Veronica McLean, please step forward.
I, Stephanie Veronica McLean, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Karen Margaret McPherson, please step forward.
I, Karen Margaret McPherson, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Barbara Miller, please step forward.
I, Barbara Miller, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Ricardo Miranda, please step forward.
I, Ricardo Miranda, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Christian Nielsen, please step forward.
I, Christian Nielsen, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II, to her heirs and successors according to law.
Brandy Payne, please step forward.
I, Brandy Payne, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law.
Honorable Shannon Phillips, please step forward.
I, Shannon Phillips, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Thank you. Colin Leo Paquette, please step forward.
I, Colin Leo Paquette, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to the law.
Marie Renault, will you please step forward?
I, Marie Renault, do swear that I will be faithful and bear allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Eric B. Rosendahl, please step forward.
I, Eric B. Rosendahl, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law, so help me God.
Honorable Irfan Sabir, please step forward.
I, Irfan Sabir, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs, successors, according to the law.
Marlon Schmidt, please step forward.
I, Marlon Schmidt, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Kim Schreiner, please step forward.
I,
I, Kim Schreiner, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
David Murray Shepherd, please step forward.
I, David Murray Shepherd, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law.
Honorable Lori Dawn Sigurdsson, please step forward.
I, Lori Dawn Sigurdsson, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Graham Dean Susha, please step forward.
I, Graham Dean Susha, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will faithfully and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heir and her successors according to law.
Heather Dawn Sweet, please step forward.
I, Heather Dawn Sweet, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Andrew Robert Turner, please step forward.
I, Andrew Robert Turner, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Robert Edward Warner, please step forward.
I, Robert Edward Warner, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law, so help me God.
Warren Cameron Westhead, please step forward.
I, Warren Cameron Westhead, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Denise K. Woolard, please step forward.
I, Denise K. Woolard, do solemnly and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors according to law.
Good morning, Premier Notley, honorable ministers, members of the New Democrat Caucus, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It is my sincere pleasure to take part in this ceremony in my role as administrator for the province and on behalf of His Honor, Colonel Retired the Honorable Donald S. Ethel. As members of the Legislative Assembly, you play a critical role in our constitutional democracy. The issues you debate here and the laws you create are of paramount importance to the future of our province. They shape the quality of life we enjoy as Albertans, determining the breadth of education available to learners of all ages, the efficacy of our healthcare system, the strength and resilience of our economy, the scope of protection of our citizens and environment, and the safety and vibrancy of our communities. In essence, the work that you undertake today is to advance the very quality of life afforded to each and every citizen. This assembly reflects a common commitment to the democratic principles that define our nation. You have been elected by your constituents to voice their interests and to exercise their will to the utmost of your abilities. I trust that you will ensure that the right to the free and open exchange of ideas that you enjoyed as candidates will continue to be reflected in your debates here. You are one of only 902 members ever elected to the Legislative Assembly of this province in its history. You have power to bring about change for a better future for Albertans. I urge you to uphold your duties with vigor, respect, integrity, and a steadfast commitment to the rule of law. Make your tenure count. The people you represent expect and deserve nothing less. I wish you every possible success with the important duties you are about to undertake. And I thank you for your service to our great province and its people. God bless Alberta, God save the Queen, and please enjoy this special day. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Your Honor. I too would like to take this moment and this opportunity to welcome all of our new members who have come from near and afar to represent the interests of Albertans. To serve as a member of the Alberta Legislative Assembly is both an honor and a privilege. The mace pin that I presented to you a few minutes ago symbolizes that honor and that privilege, and it is presented only to those few Albertans who have the opportunity to have been elected, sworn in, and then subsequently allowed to serve in this assembly. It is an honor that is steeped in great tradition and in great history. And during the history of our province, which is about 110 years now, only 902 members, as Her Honor said, by the conclusion of today's ceremony, will have had that privilege and that honor. And if you think about that, less than 1,000 people in 110 years have been here to serve. I'm sure that the emotion at times will overcome you, as it has me on many occasions. As a special memory to mark this very special occasion for each of you, I will be sending to your offices the Centennial Series book collection. This is a collection comprised of 4 volumes that summarizes 110 years of history, including all of the lieutenant governors, the premiers, the speakers, and all of the election results. And it will provide you with a great context for how you will be allowed and able to contribute to serving Alberta during its next chapter. Congratulations to each and every one of you. Thank you. And those may be the last words I say in this assembly, so it's a privilege being here with you. Thank you very much. Please be seated. I could have used that applause on a few other occasions in here. But it is truly an honor. And in conclusion, I too want to take a moment to just thank my family, my wife Christine, and others for their support. And now, please join me in welcoming your and my new Premier, the Honorable Rachel Notley, for her concluding comments. Madam Notley.
Chief Justice, Honorable Speaker, distinguished guests, valued colleagues, welcome all of you to the Legislative Assembly. I'd like to begin, of course, by thanking Speaker Zawadzki for his service. It's been, you've had a long and honorable career, and I'm honored to have you be part of this ceremony today. MLAs, well, let me first begin by just one little comment. It's not in here. This is, without question, the longest swearing-in ceremony that I've ever been part of. And for the two honourable members over there, let me say, being the two lonely naysayers in the corner is an honorable tradition in this house. It means there are great things to come. MLAs, I'm so excited to see all of you embrace your new role to represent your constituents. This NDP government caucus is part of a new chapter in the story of Alberta. From our earliest days, Albertans have worked as hard as anyone to forge a brighter future. People from all walks of life, from every part of the world, joined together on our common journey. And on that journey, we've been guided by enduring values. Albertans, as I've said before, are hardworking, we are entrepreneurial, and we are relentlessly optimistic. And we believe truly that tomorrow can always be a better day, and that we must work very hard to make that happen. That's who we are as Albertans, and that's who we must all be as MLAs. Every single MLA that was sworn in today has an important job to do. To stand up for each and every Albertan that you now represent within your constituencies. To keep your promises. To believe, as you did when you ran as a candidate for the NDP in the last provincial election, that we can make this province better. And this government, with the support of all of our dedicated MLAs, will work to do that every single day. To partner with Alberta's job creators in energy, in forestry, in agriculture, in high tech, in tourism, and small business, to grow, strengthen, and diversify our economy. To protect our air and our land and our water for generations to come. To give our children the best chance to succeed and the right start in school. To protect and strengthen our public health care so that it is there when families need it. And to restore trust and integrity to our government. Albertans have elected a remarkable team of women and men to serve our province. The new members of your Legislative Assembly embody hope and optimism. And they bring rich and diverse experiences of Alberta life to this building. Your new MLAs include accomplished leaders in our communities, in business, in their unions, and in public life. And they will work every day to listen to Albertans, to earn our public's trust, to keep our public's trust, and to deliver on our commitments. And we will act to deliver on the task that you have given us. To help build a more prosperous, a more caring, and a more hopeful province for every Albertan. Thank you all very much for coming, and congratulations once again to all of you.
To all others who will be serving us come the future. Mr. McNeil, Thank you for your service.
Parliamentary councils and sergeants at arms and the pages and everyone else. And now I will invite Miss Notley to lead our new government through those doors out to the foyer.
That's what I do, eh?
That's what you do.
That way or this way?
This way.